In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the break function or the break command in line editing. All right, you can find this inside again in modify. Okay, the objects you select here, line, under the vertex sub selection mode again, and under the geometry header, and look for break. So what we need to do is we need to select any part in between the line. Okay, this is, let's say, the start point, this is the end point. So any part here, any one of these vertex here will be applicable to this command. So for example, I'm just going to select this point down here, and then I'm going to use the break command, and notice that the vertex point no longer looks white in color, but it appears yellow. This is 3D Studio Max way of informing us that these are two different line segments now and no longer jointed. I will show you by clicking on one of these or clicking on the vertex itself and moving it. You notice now the line has been broken up.